Today, a teacher, class 5th, subject social, the lesson name, community games. Dear students, our previous class, we already discussed about the community. Community means a group of people living in a specific area. It is called a community. Community have three types, rural community, urban community, and tribal community. Today's class, we shall discuss about the community games. Community games. Friends, do you know games? Games means, friends, community games means to relax and spend free time. To relax and spend free time to people have made such games in rural areas. And tribal areas. It is called community games. Once again, repeat this point, students. Community games means to relax and spend free times. Relax and spend free times. People have made such games. People have made such games. It is called community games. Dear friends, community games build relationship among individuals in a community. Community games give to the good relationship between to the community people, and it provides an opportunity for elders and youngers in community. The community games provides opportunities for elders and youngers of the community to play together. Games are nothing but activities that people. Games are nothing but activity to the people have formed for entertainment and physical exercise to the people. It's formed to the physical exercise. This has definitely increased the harmony in the community by being responsible for all to play and enjoy together. Next, mental health is increased if games, yoga and physical exercise are done as per the need regularly. All the people every day they do the physical exercise and yoga, it is towards regularly, the body will be strong and weight of the body can be maintained. The body is also beautiful. When we do the physical exercise, when we do the yoga, our body, our health looking like a beautiful. If it has good physical structure, it increase our self-confidence. We have good physical exercise, we have that increase our self-confidence. Free time will be utilized beneficially. We can be active and happy always. Games to entertainment and happiness to the people. Are you know students, national and international games, which are the national games, which are the international games? National and international games help to build friendship and cooperation with other states and countries, which helps to improve the bond relationship between those countries. National and international games bonded relationship between those countries. Dear students, write name of few international games in your textbook. You think that you write here the few international games. Now stick a picture of India playing any game with another country in the space provided below. Next, dear students, open your textbook page number 56. See these pictures. Once again, you see these pictures. Choose the names from the list given below and write. Get the help of the teacher or your elders. First one, mountaineering. First picture is mountaineering. Second one is skydiving. Third one, river rafting. Next, mountain cycling. Next, rock climbing. Yes, students,